The revolving door continues at City Hall. 12th Ward Alderman George Cardenas is stepping down on November 30th. That's so he can run unopposed for the Cook County Board of Review. Mayor Lori Lightfoot will now need to find a replacement, making this the fourth alderman handpicked by the mayor.